Hi, I'm JoyStickzzz, and in this video I'm going to be playing the Attack on Titan tribute game, and, but this isn't going to be the regular video like I always post, just like random stuff. This is going to be me actually telling you a little bit about myself, giving more background to my channel. I live in Pennsylvania, and I'm at high school. I'm in 9th grade, so you know, I'm just a little freshman. I've watched all of Attack on Titan. I watched the whole season, and I'm waiting for season 2 because season 2 is going to be amazing. And if you haven't watched Attack on Titan, go watch it because it's a great show. I do plan on reading the manga. But, you know, I have to physically buy the books, but I don't like to read, but, Attack on Titan would more than likely be worth reading, because the show is amazing, so, I mean, you know, the manga has to be pretty good, too. I don't know, all the gaming consoles that I have, I'm a Nintendo, I'm sort of a Nintendo fanboy, but my one friend says that I'm not because I kind of just bought a Wii U this last Christmas. But he's a huge Nintendo fanboy. And his name on Google Plus is Thin Shady, and his profile picture is Spider-Man. So if you see him, just post at him and say, you study Mario's trajectory of his fireballs. Just tell him that. It makes him mad. Because I always say that because he mains Mario in Super Smash Bros. And he studies him. Just don't even ask, he studies him. But yeah, I do play Smash Bros. I don't have many games for my Wii U, actually. I have Nintendo Land and Super Smash Bros., but I just sold 3D World and what was it? Captain Toad. Those games were pretty good, too, but I just never played them that much, so I figured I'd just sell them. I mean, I have no use for them. I love The Legend of Zelda. It's one of my favorite franchises ever. I did play through Majora's Mask for the 3DS. And I did play it on the original N64, so I played that version too, I'm waiting for the Attack on Titan 3DS game that comes out in May, so that's gonna be pretty sweet. I mean, the trailer that they showed, well, the little stuff that they showed at the Nintendo Direct April 1st, you know, the big reveal of Lucas and Mewtwo. They did release a little bit of information about that, so I know it's coming out in May, but it's going to be pretty nice, from what I understand. Because I wanted to play the Japanese version, and I was going to until I found out that 3DS games are region locked, so I would need to buy a whole new 3DS and then buy the game. Like the Japanese version, so I never did, because I figured I would just wait for the game. But some other gaming consoles that I have, I don't have a 3DS. I just bought a 2DS because I wouldn't really use the 3D on it. I have a PS4. I did have an Xbox One at one time, but I hated it because it always crashed. It was like when the Xbox One came out, so I guess there was a lot of bugs with it, but I just never really liked it. I preferred PlayStation over it. I do have a 360, but I never played it anymore. I just bought a PlayStation TV. That's actually what I sold Captain Toad and 3D World 4, but, yeah, so as you can tell, I'm a pretty big gamer. I love my games. Oh, and I do have a PC, too. I do have a PC, and I'll put the specs in the description. I don't really feel like saying it right now, because it's a big rig. But yeah, that's basically me. I don't know. I'm a big gamer. Gaming in my childhood, I did have an NES and an SNES, and an N64, but I never really played like PlayStation and Xbox. I did once like the Xbox 360 and the PlayStation 3 came out, but I never played like the originals. I did a little bit, like I played the original Halo. That's one of my favorite games ever. But yeah, I never really played like anything like PlayStation, like Final Fantasy or stuff like that. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. I mean, that was just like a background video on me and everything about me. And this was my first FaceCam, so like and subscribe if you like my content, and I don't know, maybe I'll do another FaceCam.